this landmark in many years of effort brought to one man in particular a moment of satisfaction. The university's first vice-chancellor, Lord James of Russia.